don't ever do that again.
The next day.
Hello guys, welcome back to Hoodie Tech 19. It seems that the Galaxy S10's leaks keep popping up. Yesterday we had live pictures of the Galaxy S10e and today we got live pictures of the Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus. The phones appear in several new live photos and a bunch of new renders. Taking a look at the hand-drawn images, we can confirm many of the previous rumors. First of all, we can see that the in-display fingerprint scanner is present on both devices, and also both phones will have a triple lens camera setup. Next up, we have a huge gallery of the Galaxy S10 renders in black, green and white. The white model looks like a kind of pearl white. Also, we got some side-by-side renders of the ceramic black and prism black. One is matte and the other one is glossy. The other leaks today are also from Samsung and include the Galaxy S10's reverse wireless charging feature. Unlike the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, the reverse wireless charging from the Galaxy S10 will have some nice new usability. It seems like this new feature will be used to charge the Galaxy Buds or any other wireless charging device for that matter. Yes, the Galaxy Buds seems to be the new wireless earbuds from Samsung and they will be launched at the same time as the Galaxy S10. In the picture we can see the Galaxy Buds standing on the back of the Galaxy S10, clearly suggesting the new feature. Also, the Buds are rumored to cost around 150 euros and are positioned to compete directly against the Apple AirPods. It seems like Samsung is going to have a very big event on the 20th of February, as the leak suggests. They will be announcing three variants of the Galaxy S10, the Galaxy Buds, the Galaxy Sport Watch and also the Galaxy F smartphone. As we are closing into the Unpacked event, there will surely be a lot more leaks and news that will pop up in the future weeks. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe as I'm going to cover all the updates. See you in the next one.